Babe, I have to go to Vegas.
I just don't want you to go. I hate Vegas. I hope it all burns down.
Bobby is going to Vegas with his best friend, Ronnie. I've seen Ronnie and Bobby together, and when I'm not around, I see women just flock to them.
I'm going to Vegas for a really amazing reason, and I don't know, I just need you to be stoked and happy when I go.
I know that you're going there with a positive note, and I understand that, but the other women that are there are not positive. They don't have positive feelings about us when they see you.
These other women, you got like something.
You're got like Ronnie's fans and all those little girls that write like comments on your Instagram.
What about it? What about all the dudes? Here, let's pull up. Let's pull up a photo.
No, hold on.
Let's go to a real sexy one.
No.
Wifey material. Please marry me. So sexy. Please have my kid.
Put yours up.
There's nothing on here.
Nothing?
No, go ahead.
So beautiful.
Well, you blame them? Look, Rosé don't even want to deal with your foolishness.
Look at her face. She doesn't want you to leave.
You're hungry. I think you need to eat.
There's chocolate in this. I'm hungry again.